West Side, Harlem, Central Park, Midtown, Soho, East Village, all the way down, we're talking down to Battery Park as well. LaGuardia Airport, under tornado warning right now. This is just some of the areas. Again, the Bronx also under tornado warning right now. Tornado warning for New York City as this storm is bearing down right now. Look at the flashes going off right now. We're looking right now. This is a live look from top of the rock there. Midtown, Manhattan, you're seeing the flashes going off on the left-hand side of your screen. You're looking at that radar. This storm not only has the possibility of producing a tornado, also has the possibility of producing damaging winds and some very heavy rain, possibly some large hail. Look at the lightning going. Tornado warning right now for New York City. Much more coming up.
Hi, everyone, and welcome back. Breaking news. New York City and the surrounding areas, including New Jersey and, of course, even the local airports, under a tornado warning until 8:45 with the very latest. And a look at the radar. Here's Chris.
And this is it right here, Alex. This is what we're looking at. This storm bearing down. This is Manhattan right in here. And this storm is bearing down on Manhattan right now. We're talking about from the Bronx all the way down to Battery Park. We have a tornado warning right now in effect. What you're looking at here, we are looking at live images. The radar is what I'm standing in front of right here. But over here, what this is, you're looking at a live picture here up on top of the rock, Midtown Manhattan. You are looking off to the north, a little bit skewed off to the west here. You're looking at the Upper West Side. You're looking at Central Park, and you're seeing some dark skies off in the distance, and you're seeing lightning flashes. Those lightning flashes right now coming from that red blob you see on the left-hand side of your screen, that is a potentially dangerous storm that right now is bearing down on the city of New York. Downtown New York, Manhattan, right now. Look at the flashes going off. We are watching right now, live here on the Weather Channel, a storm that is capable of producing a tornado. The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning. This is from the Bronx, again, all the way down Midtown Manhattan. The entire island here of Manhattan under a tornado warning right now as we watch this storm bearing down right here. And look at, you can see the lightning going off. Look at that. You can see the actual bolts going down because there is a huge mother of a storm right now bearing down on Manhattan. And there is a tornado warning on it. Doppler radar indicated tornado. So National Weather Service seeing a rotation in there with the data coming back. And with that, that is why they have issued, the National Weather Service has issued the tornado warning. It expires at 8:45 local time. So 8:45 Eastern time, this storm is moving and it's moving right toward Manhattan. Look at those flashes going off right now. We are looking live right now at a storm as it is bearing down right now on Manhattan, on the city of New York. A very strong storm. Already has a history of producing some very large hail in New Jersey. It potentially could dump a lot of rain. I could still see some large hail out of this. We are seeing the lightning, but you can see right now, not in the clear, is Manhattan, New York City right now, under a tornado warning. We're looking off in this direction and you're seeing this right here. See those flashes going off? The flash is going off right there on that camera, that live look in New York City, courtesy of WNBC TV. These flashes going off are associated with this storm. These red blobs we're looking at radar. Look at those flashes going off. This thunderstorm, again, has the capability. It's possible that this storm could produce a tornado. There is a tornado warning in effect right now for New York City. And that does include Times Square. Worst case scenario right now is what we have from the National Weather Service. That is a tornado warning right now for Manhattan. Right now, there's a tornado warning for New York City with that storm on the left-hand side of your screen. This tornado warning is in effect for about another 10 minutes until 8:45 local time, 8:45 Eastern time.
All right, also, Chris, again, this tornado dropping south and east, as you were saying, at 30 miles per hour. This tornado, again, seen on Doppler radar, located near Ridgefield at this point, moving south and east, headed toward also western areas of Long Island, toward Levittown. You saw that as well. If you're driving on the New York State Thruway right now between New York City and White Plains, also on the LIE on the western side, again, heading maybe east toward the East End. So what to do in New York City, again, under a tornado warning for at least the next 10 minutes? Get into an interior room. Strong rotation with this has been detected. Go to the lowest level of the building you may be in. Again, interior room, maybe a bathroom, a room without any windows. That is the key, and the lowest level possible. Safest place is a basement. Get under sturdy furniture if you can, an interior hallway, or even a closet. That's the best advice. More after the break. Hi, everyone, and welcome in. Well, breaking news, a tornado warning now issued for a few more minutes, about 10 more minutes for New York City, the surrounding areas, Chris. Also, Passaic and Bergen County, New Jersey, from the Bronx, also Queens and New York City, the storm dropping south and east at about 30 miles per hour. Also, hail reported with it. So show us the very latest.
Right now, Alex, here is a look at that radar. Here is Manhattan right now. So we're seeing the red. We're seeing the strongest part of this storm right now moving into Manhattan, moving into the Upper West Side, moving into Cliffside Park, moving into Gutenberg right now. What you're looking at on the right-hand side of your screen, right there, what you're looking at, you're seeing that lightning. That we have right here has a tornado warning on it. And look at this. We are watching this going right here from on top of the rock here, Midtown Manhattan. We are watching this storm as it is passing over New York City right now. Now that it's dark and you have the storm rolling through, I'm kind of having a hard time seeing exactly which direction we were looking at. But earlier, when it was a little bit more visibility, this thunderstorm, it's a powerful storm as it is moving through. The tornado warning, again, has expired. This is just into the Weather Channel. However, this also happening right now, a lot of lightning over Manhattan. So we still have a very dangerous storm working through the number one big city in the United States of America.